I generally give my dad a phone call. Obviously, it depends from whether I get selected in the starting lineup or on the bench. That's awfully important. But generally, chat is just about focusing on the small things in life. My dad generally tells me, don't go to your girlfriend on a Friday night. Sleep at home is fairly old school. So what's important for me is just staying the same person every week, doing the same things I do, going to the movies by myself, driving through to Joburg on a Friday afternoon, and just making sure that I watch Braveheart or Gladiator like 2 hours before I go to Loftus. So that is about the important checklist that I do before a big game.
I'm generally more of a relaxed guy and thinking of what I need to do. I have a thing where I think a lot of the opponent and that I need to outwork them on the field. So I sit to myself, listen to some good music. I basically listen to any type of music as long as on that day it feels right for me. Dancing is something that I like doing. So obviously when you stay in a hotel room on tour for like 4 weeks, you get bored and you start thinking of little things like that. So for me, it was just something I just like to do and give it to the people out there. I know there's a few people that enjoy it, and it's always amazing to see when little kids respond to that, and when they see me, they just want to dance. So for me, it was just something to have fun with, and I'll definitely don't let me go over that try line, because there is definitely something special planned out there for you guys.
There's no special celebrations on my side, unfortunately. Not too blessed in the dance department like my roomie Trevor and Nyakane. So for me, anything it's probably just the hug from one of the big guys coming towards me. That's about the only celebration happening for me on the field. Dance is not the best of qualities that I have in my life. Playing my position, obviously, I think probably the most important thing is being fit. Unfortunately, our smaller guys get to run a lot of Ks on the field. So being fit is very important. Knowing the game and understanding how the game is and what's happening at a certain point in the game, and just making sure you're making the best decisions with the ball and without the ball.
Important things, I mean, is definitely your set piece, since that's where the game always starts and ends. I mean, to have a great set piece, all the scrumming and being able to lift and good lift and line out. So that's the type of thing that is very important for a prop forward. And I mean, as coach would like to say, if you're a prop and can't scrum, you're just a fat guy. So it's definitely something like that you need to be able to scrum, and you need to be able to take care of your set pieces. For me, the vibe in at Loftus is really quite amazing, and it's really something special for us. And I mean, it's when the people are out there watching and cheering, it really feels like we're playing with 16 men on that field. So at this point in time at Loftus, it's really quite nice, and I'm really enjoying it out there.
Yeah, obviously Loftus is a special place. It's a place with a lot of history. We're very fortunate as players currently being able to play there. The vibe there, once you're on top of a team, it just gets better and better. For us, for me personally, I'm very fortunate because there's a lot of legends that played at Loftus, especially at scrum half, and that makes it all the better for me enjoying my experience currently.
A fictional character for my friend here, Rudy Paige, maybe the Ant-Man, but when I see him most of the times, I think with all his actions and the way he speaks, he reminds me more of Kevin Hart. I would say he's that type of guy, always joking around and always have weird facial expressions and facial things that he does that only he in the team can do. There's only one Kevin Paige here with us.
The guy, one of my best friends, Mr. Trevor Nyakane, probably most remind me of, I don't know if you guys have seen the movie Hancock. He's a superhero that's pretty much useless. That's my roommate. He sleeps, he drinks water, and he goes back to sleep. So if there's any superhero movie that my roommate Trevor reminds me of, it's definitely the movie Hancock. Useless. Cheers, guys. Have a lovely day.
I went to the end call.